I mean, John's jam session has always been a, you know, you got the John Anar jam session, you got the 2.0, the 3.0, you know, he's coming out with the 5 pretty soon. John's jam session is just like, you know, it's like software.
They discovered, oh, everybody can take part in that music, right? We never had an instrument. Once I get to know John, I felt more like family. I start knowing everybody, the drummer, the guitarist, and everybody, and they are now all my friends.
So for me, it was nice to see so many people that could play, and John giving them the opportunity to have a moment on the stage.
I love you.
We don't really know how to sing, but we love jam session anyway for the people that come here and of course for John.
Start going almost every week. Oh, it's Sunday, I have to go. It's Sunday, I have to drop anything and just go.
When I come to this jam session, I sing along with John, we do mixing up, freestyle, no planning whatsoever, we just get in there and just sing together. I play a little bit of drums and whatever I can get my hands on, I get in there and just participate.
I like when John starts improvising something so I can join him making the chorus or the harmony and inventing something just in that moment.
We're creating music, it's not just playing music that we knew before, which is what I like the most. I now play drums, I took part in many gigs playing around the town, and without John Jam Session I would never improve that.
It's just amazing to be surrounded with people who love music and just love to have a good time.
I think everybody saw that it's really special about him. Yeah.
I'm absolutely hooked. Addicted.
I would like to say, John, from one Capricorn to another, happy birthday. And keep on jamming, keep on shining, keep on being that beacon of light of entertainment here in Shanghai and beyond that we all need and we all crave. Thank you so much for everything.